over fresh allegations of an EVM fraud favouring the BJP, as some voters said that when they pressed their button, even though they voted for another party, the vote went to the BJP. The State Election Commission, however, completely denies this.
Yet another EVM controversy in Uttar Pradesh. After this voter in Western Uttar Pradesh's Meerut alleged in this mobile video reportedly shot by a local journalist that the EVM he used to cast his vote in UP's local body polls on Wednesday was rigged. Similar scenes in Kanpur from two locations. These allegations have rekindled a controversy from earlier this year when, after the BJP's resounding victory in the UP Assembly elections, Bahujan Samaj Party chief Mayawati had alleged that the victory margins for the party were because of large-scale and massive tampering of EVMs. Back then and now, the Election Commission says these are isolated incidents of malfunctioning EVMs and not cases of fraud.
आम जनता का अगर वर्जन है तो हम पता कर लेंगे, लेकिन वो EVMs तो चेंज कर दी गई ना.
But the incident has already led to a political war of words with this Congress tweet.
देखिए, जिनके पास कुछ कहने को नहीं है, इन्होंने पिछली बार जिस समय विधानसभा के चुनाव हुए थे तब भी इस बात को उठाया था. इलेक्शन कमीशन ने चैलेंज भी किया कि आओ देखो, तो वहां कोई जाता है नहीं.
There are two more phases to go for UP's local body polls. Will this controversy become bigger? With Shyam Parmar in Meerut, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.